Hello guys, Wan here from Odoo. Today we're visiting a client from Malaysia. Today we have Ms. Zilla from Terra Energy. Hi Ms. Zilla, how are you?
I'm good, thank you very much.
Could you briefly introduce yourself to the camera and our audience here about yourself and what you do in this company?
Alright. Hey, my name is Zilla. I am from the Group Business Development team. What we did basically is we are a trading house covering the oil and gas areas, mostly on the onshore, offshore areas, supplying mechanical spares equipment to the industry.
Hello guys, today we have the General Manager of Terra Energy here, Encik Taib.
Hi, I'm Taib Tariq bin Mohamed. I'm the General Manager for Terra Energy Group.
So today, I have a question for you, Encik Taib. Yeah. Where do you see Terra going in the next 5 years?
We started in 2010, only 3 staff at that time. Mm-hmm. But now we have about 50 employees. But in the next 5 years, we are looking at increasing that and also venture into a new business, new categories in oil and gas. For now, we are more focusing on rotating equipment, mostly pumps and compressors. In the next 5 years, we are looking into being more prominent in static business, valve and other equipment.
Sounds like you're growing rather rapidly in Terra Energy. Mm-hmm. What are some of the challenges faced?
Mostly, we are looking into better profitability. And what we were thinking is to improve all of our system, HR system, procurement system, management. Before, we were doing it mostly manually through Excel and all. Mm. But now we are looking into better system to be implemented and to make everything smooth.
Terra Energy has been around for about 14 years. That's close to 2 decades. And right now are experiencing rapid growth. And previously, I understand that Terra is using many different softwares, right? Could you tell me why it wasn't efficient in the past?
Because this software that we're using is standalone. And then for the double data entry lah, also cannot find the track record lah you want to find. It's very hard because this software is standalone.
With a standalone system that is not integrated, 2 key points here, double data entry and hard to find historical data. Let's see how Odoo help Terra Energy. So, Encik Saizan, what made you choose Odoo?
Odoo is all integrated system. Mm-hmm. It reduces administrative work and also reduces double data entry lah.
I see. And how's the experience so far dealing directly from Odoo Asia Pacific, directly from Hong Kong?
If we have any problem, we just contact directly through email or call lah. And they give a good response to us.
So far, no communication issues with me, although there's a geographical distance between Hong Kong and Malaysia, no problem.
No problem.
That's good to hear.
All right.
So, Encik Saizan, at the end of the day, why do you think it's important for Malaysian businesses to digitize?
In order business to grow, they need system to do their operation.
Correct. And not having a system makes it impossible to do so.
Yes, I agree with you.